Hey friends, welcome to Photo Tutorials. Today I create Jurassic Park text effect with grass and I show you how to compositing in Cinema 4D. First of all, go to MoGraph and select More Text. Okay, I type Jurassic Park. Okay, now I change font. I use Jurassic Park font. I show you. Okay guys, alignment middle. See. Now go to display and select shading lines. Go to here, select subdivision, take 6. Go to down, intermediate point, select subdivided. Okay, go to caps, type, select quad angles, regular grid check, and breadth change 3 cm. Okay, see guys, create this type of font. Okay. Now make editable, go to here, select text, right click on text, select children. Again, right click, connect object plus delete. Okay guys, now I create here, go to simulate. Here object and select add here. Okay. Go to length, take 30 cm. And go to hairs. This is 5000. Increase 10. This is up now 50,000. Count is 50,000. Okay. 5 and 4 times 0. Okay guys, go to create and load material. See guys, this is grass material. I show you and open. Okay, see, I give you download link in description. This is grass material. Okay, select third material and close. Apply this material, drag and drop in here. Okay. Now go to create new material, open material, go to color, go to texture, select grass seamless texture. I give you all texture in download link in description and open. And yes. Again, go to bump, go to texture, open, and yes. Okay, you can increase strength 30% and close. Apply this grass texture on font. Okay, guys, now I create some light. Go to light and select light. Select shadow and select soft map shadow. Okay, that's it. Now copy this light, Control C, Control V. Again, copy, Control C, Control V. Okay. Now I create some compositing. Okay, go to create new material, open material, go to firstly color, go to texture. I select dinosaur texture. I show you. all texture. See guys, this is dinosaur wallpaper. Okay, and open, and yes, close again. Okay, go to here, select background, drag and drop in background. Okay, now go to here, select flow, little bit down, little bit. Okay, same dinosaur material, apply on floor. Now go to here, select material, go to projection and select frontal. Okay, again go to floor, right click, cinema 4D text. Now select compositing. Okay guys, check compositing background. Compositing background for HDRI map, check. And lastly go to render setting, effect, go to render setting, global illumination, and select ambient occlusion. Go to anti, now select best and close and render.